Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. A very good evening to all. In this video, I think the pure share of dominance by Borosil Renewable Limited in the quarter 3 performance. There would be some persons saying this quarter is worst. There would be some persons saying this quarter is the best ever quarter posted by this company after the demerger. But according to me, the game has just begin. So let us go to the results finally. And one more thing I found very surprising is that the revenue positions. Okay, if you see previous year same quarter the company's revenue was 76 crore. This time it is 141 crore. So nearly the revenue has doubled 100%. Compare quarter on quarter the revenue has increased from 114 crores to 141 crore. Okay, and here is where it comes to main important. The cost of raw material consumed is very less. See these things, I think you want to know here. Okay, why? Because the difference between the price of which these panels are selling right now. Understand the simple thing. 76 crores of revenue previous quarter, the company posted a cost of material consumed of 19 crore, right? 114 crores of revenue the company posted, 26 crores of cost of raw material consumed. As you can see the first point. Now 141 crores of revenue, the 27 crores only they have posted as cost of raw material consumed, which means basically the cost of raw material consumed for this company is coming down. If you compare in a proportional basis, you could get what I'm saying. And finance cost also is reduced from 2.24 crores to 1.75 crore. And where this all changing is depreciation. From 9 crore, the company has increased the depreciation and amortization expenses to 10 crore. The basic reason, because the company was producing, I think, 180 tons of capacity. They changed their capacity into 450 tons. And now they are changing the 450 tons into 900 tons. Hardly there are any players who produce solar panel glass in India. Understand, this is like a private monopoly play. Okay, try to understand what I am saying, because this kind of share performance would, I think, would continue. If you see, understand this thing friends. Profit before exceptional items. Previous year 1 crore of loss. Previous quarter 20 crores of profit. This quarter 41 crore of exceptional item. Profit before any exceptional item and tax. So if you compare year on year, the percentage will zoom like anything. If we compare quarter on quarter, profit before exceptional item has increased almost more than 100%. The revenue has increased by bit of some percentage, but the profit has increased almost 100%. And here is where the trick play comes into play. If you see current tax, there is no, but deferred tax they have increased. And then the main disappointment people are having here is that company has paid deferred tax of 12 crore this time, which means basically the profit they are earning right now would be less, and the next quarter the profit would be much greater than what we are estimating when a company is going to pay a deferred tax. That is a lot of thing. And income for the tax of free, earlier year they have posted around 18 crores of this amount, and we must see what is the note they are given. So I am going to show to you that. So the total profit coming in the range of around 10.57 crore this time, this is 14 crore previous time, which is 87 lakhs of loss previous time. If you ask me how is the result, very good. And I always say this is just a starting point. The capacity utilization, what this company is going to do, is going to be very important. Many solar panel manufacturers in China have the EBITDA margin of 50%. You can compute what is the EBITDA margin of this company. Now, let us understand one thing here. Basically, I am saying the result is really very good. But people must try to understand what this company is working towards. This whole renewable cycle of shift in the market and the total solar demand in the market. I think people, we are going to see a very important stance in the company point of view. If there was not 18 crore of another income tax for earlier year, this time the profit would have been 28 crore, which means the profit would have been doubled quarter on quarter. And what is that reason? We are going to see it right now. Okay, let us go to the main point that I want to discuss with you. And this is the point. Point number three in notes to accounts. The company has decided to avail the benefits of some tax scheme 2020 in respect of income tax matters of the compulsory acquisition 2016-17. So what they have decided is, accordingly, the company has charged 18.60 lakhs as income tax of failure in the above financials for the quarter. So this is like an exceptional item, fully and final. So I believe the quarter 4 should be even more stronger and even more potential and even more greater. And the revenue from operation, if you see carefully, both within India and outside India, the revenue are sharing like anything. Friends, I think this is really very, very high time that we must consider that something is shifting in the pan. Where the company was just 28 rupees in the market, and now it, I think it's in the range of 300. I believe recently my friends who traveled with me would know that ZN even posted a good result. The share price was hammered down. Brillo Software posted very good result. That company share was hammered down. Suzlon Energy, a green power company, result posted down. That company was hammered down. Ratan Power posted a bit of said good numbers. That company also hammered down. So Borosil Renewables Limited also posted a very good of numbers. So I'm not going to say what's going to happen, but I will say, as I always said, I am expecting $1 billion valuation. Yes, I know people will hammer down definitely, but I think as the days passes by, people really know the importance of the share. And one more thing above all that is that the company's total share quantity is very, very less listed in the market. So that is going to add a very, very important stance in the point view of Borosil Renewable Limited. And this is the result analysis of Borosil Limited. Kindly make sure you share this video, as well as you kindly click the subscribe button, friends. Thank you and bye.